Irritable bowel syndrome is one of the most common chronic gastrointestinal disorders of function. Serotonin, a powerful modulator of gut motility and sensory perception, is now believed to play an important role in the pathophysiology of IBS. The central nervous system regulates gastrointestinal motor and sensory activity through the afferent and efferent neurons of the brain-gut axis. Gut function is also regulated by the semi-autonomous enteric nervous system, where serotonin serves as a key activating neurotransmitter by stimulating excitatory and inhibitory neurons, triggering the peristaltic reflex and mediating sensory function. Interneurons extend the entire length of the GI tract, providing excitatory and inhibitory cholinergic motor innervation to the longitudinal and circular smooth muscle layers. Serotonin is secreted from mucosal enterochromaffin cells. Serotonin stimulates intrinsic primary afferent neurons that originate in the mucosa and terminate in the myenteric plexus, the central neural complex of the enteric nervous system. Ascending interneurons are excitatory. When stimulated, they release acetylcholine onto excitatory motor neurons. In turn, motor neurons release acetylcholine onto myocytes, resulting in circular muscle contraction. Descending interneurons are inhibitory. When stimulated by 5-HT, they release acetylcholine onto inhibitory motor neurons. These neurons, in turn, release nitric oxide onto myocytes, resulting in circular muscle relaxation. An extrinsic spinal afferent pathway exists to relay sensory information to the brain. These extrinsic sensory neurons, also sensitive to serotonin, carry signals from the abdominal viscera through the spinal cord. Studies suggest that agents which act on serotonin receptors in the gut may reduce visceral sensations. The ubiquity of serotonin and its receptors in the gut suggests that the serotonin receptor is a promising pharmacologic target for treatment of irritable bowel syndrome.